Gentlemen, we're at a crossroads for the evening.